Hi everyone, hello, how are you all doing? She's ruined the surprise. Today's video is featuring this lovely madam of mine. I was going to do a proper introduction, but she's decided to come in early. So, come. No, she doesn't want to say hello. Everybody, meet. Say hello. Say hello. Thea. F-E-A. Thea. My little princess, my pride and joy. I got her back in May. She is 4 months, you know, growing up. Thea is a English Cocker Spaniel and a miniature Jaxi. So she's a lovely mix. She's huge for her age compared to other Jaxis, but she's still got the body shape and everything. She is a little, I don't know why she's being a little shy. Thea, say hello. She's a little menace. Ooh, hello, thank you. She's a little menace at times, but she is my baby. Thanks, babe. She's, not my mouth, babe. Oh, she's beautiful. I absolutely love and adore her. So I just thought I'll just do a video today with her. She's just, yeah, because she's gonna be lingering around in the background for my other videos, so I thought it's probably a good time to introduce her now, even though I should have done it when she first came. So I've had her since May, so she's been my lockdown buddy. She's the one that's been keeping me sane and keeping me going. So without her, I probably would have lost the plot by now. I don't know what else to really say. If Thea has an Instagram account, if you want to go and follow her, so it is Thea as F-E-A underscore the Docker. I will put a sign somewhere. So Docker or Doka, I'm not quite sure of the pronunciation, is what her mix is called apparently. So she's an English Cocker Spaniel and a Jaxi. But yeah, this is my baby girl, my little princess, my Feifei. Yeah, she's a bit very, a bit dirty. she's just, yeah, she's a bit calm. She's a bit calm right now. I'm guessing she's a bit tired. So we're gonna say bye-bye. And yeah, so please subscribe, like, and watch my please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you. Bye. Baby, say bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Say bye.